guys, and welcome to today's video. Today we are going to be doing a boyfriend rates my new outfits.
Is this just a dressed up excuse to spend money on clothes?
Nope.
No?
Nope. I just wanted to buy clothes that you would enjoy.
All right. Nice. Yeah.
It actually starts with this outfit here.
Oh, well, that was with this today. Wow. What's the lines on the tights?
What, these?
They look like stockings.
Oh, no, they're just falling down.
Oh, right, okay.
You're not meant to critique those.
Yeah, cool outfit.
Ready?
Well, yeah, I'm looking.
What do you think?
Yeah, wow.
Of this one?
I like that. Good colour on you. Smart but cute.
I actually kind of like it. I feel a little bit...
What do you feel like?
Ooh. She's going runway, fashion week. That's what I feel like I'm giving, just a little bit.
It's all very retro that you've gone for. It's
like... Yeah, but I feel like you have to kind of dress for your body type, and I feel like retro, they was all very like slim and
back in the day, balance.
I feel like it's just made for my body type.
That looks good.
Because it's not really like figure hugging, or you don't really need a big...
Bust.
Yeah.
Bust and bunda.
At 10.
We'll go for 8.
Love it. I like this as well.
It's good colour.
I'm feeling cute.
You are cute.
Don't gas me up like that.
Can I look?
Yeah. Now, I thought I ordered a matching top for this, but I can't see it in there, so I've just mismatched here.
Fair dues, yeah.
Thirsty work, nonetheless.
Yeah. Imagine you're in a hot country, you're going to need to have a drink, aren't you?
This is what I'm saying. You already know, so just picture me like walking down the beach.
Yeah. Having a drink.
Mm.
What flavour is it?
Sweet coconut.
Oh,
like
very holiday vibes, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So you're going to have to individually rate them. Top, would you give it?
It's
hardly much,
it's
not
the smallest bit of material I've ever seen, but yeah. Depends how you dress it up. So
okay.
It's a base layer, so I'm going to give it 5.
Okay. Like,
there's nothing crazy about it.
What about the skirt?
Yeah, nice. Looks great.
What'd you give it?
Like 7.
A 7? Okay, that's quite high. I'll take that.
Yeah.
If you just wait right there, don't go anywhere.
Don't go anywhere.
Same thing, different font. Do you know
can
what I mean?
Look?
You can open your eyes now.
Oh, like leggings?
Yeah, am I giving Kim K?
You are, yeah, you're bundering.
Oh, that didn't move, that was really...
It did a bit. Okay, don't do that. Yeah, very nice. What are you going to match it with?
I don't know.
Fez.
It's her. My hip just clicked. I'm actually a fucking sex icon. At 10, would you rate these? I like these. These are comfortable.
I was about to say, they look comfy.
You'd think they'd be itchy, but they're not.
Maybe don't wear it in black underwear next time, but yeah.
Next. We ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
I am ready. What do you reckon of this one?
Boom. Your tits are out. Your tits are out, Faith. They are out. Your tits are out.
What do you think of this one?
Yeah, it's really nice.
Well, would you think of this if I was wearing a bra?
Yeah, sure. Like it.
Yeah?
Cute.
Would you rate this out of 10?
7.
A 7?
Yeah.
An 8 for the tits.
8 for the tits, yeah. I'm going to look in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Wow.
What do you think?
Trying to kill them in red.
Well, it's very different.
Usually,
I don't wear colour.
It's like silky.
It does, it's smooth. Don't I feel?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Wife material.
Very material. Yeah, very nice. It's nice for a date night or something.
Oh, is this going to encourage you to take me on one?
Yeah, maybe.
Really?
Maybe.
So if I stepped out for a date, imagine my hair's done because this ain't it.
It's right.
This, right? Let me give you. Ethan, I'm ready.
Yeah, coming in, darling.
Ready? For my date, pal. I'll be like, oh, I've just dropped my phone.
Yeah, lovely, wow.
Is your back meant to arch when you do that?
Yeah, a little bit. Well, you shouldn't prawn back it, no.
I don't think I can. Would you rate this then? Is it a keep or delete?
That's a keep.
It's a keep, is it?
Do you like it?
I do, it's comfortable actually. And I got my belly out.
Yeah,
which
wow.
is dangerous for me.
It's not much of a belly, but apparently.
Yeah, but it's just not in my comfort zone to have it out, is it? So I'm trying different things here.
Pow. Wow, ready for work.
Yeah,
but smart but sexy, wow.
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah.
But I always struggle with this.
What are you struggling with? What?
Like.
Don't pull that face, what?
Like the boobage, the shape.
That is good.
Yeah?
It looks like it's cutting off blood flow around your chest.
No. See, this is what I don't get. People with boobs, how do they wear tops like this? Because you got stuff in the way. That's like borderline. Thing is, right, I suppose they'd wear a bigger size, it would sit on the tit.
Maybe,
mine has to stick to my chair, so extra small or round.
Right. It looks good, though.
I like it, though. What'd you rate it?
Yeah, smart but sexy. Give it a 7.
A 7? I'm getting 7s around.
I don't want to give anything a 10 just yet, because, like, you never know what's in the bag. I don't know what's in the bag. Right.
That's a 9.
Yeah, it's 9 for me on this
one.
What,
this top? Really?
Yeah, or just what's currently going on with it is a 9.
Really?
Yeah.
One strong wind and it's all over.
Oh, you're finished, yeah.
What about if I keep it as like a bikini cover-up on
holiday? That's all right. That's a good use for it.
So I can keep it for like summer,
when I'm out in the garden. But this is a bit arse.
Do you know what I think it would be? Next time I get pregnant, a great pregnancy tuck, saying a bump would sit out.
Yeah, valid.
But you'd have to wear a bra.
You'd have to.
Or put that black thing underneath it.
Sure. Yeah, that black top underneath it might give.
Yeah, because
this is not giving.
What about if I had bigger boobs? You'd love it if I did.
No, I just can't. I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Indecisive.
I don't know. I don't know. I can't imagine. Can't imagine it.
No. Can't imagine some big breasts.
No, what this looks like is like you've come home from a night out, you've only just got in, and you've just found the first comfy top to put on. That's like, it's a 3, that one.
A 3? Yeah, but it could be a 7 on the right model.
I thought you were going to say in the right, like summer or whatever, it can be all right, but at the minute it's
hurt. Okay, yeah, sure, let's get this off then.
Listen, all of my life, all that exists is what I say versus what my girlfriend hears is a complete different thing. 3, 2, 1, bam! Wow. Very different. I like it, though.
I mean, obviously, this could be paired with something different. I've just picked this out of ease because it's in the pile.
No, I don't mind it. It does look like you're going to work office job again, yeah, but...
Yeah, but I'm a mother now. No, I have to be...
My mother.
I have to be, like, older, respectable.
Respectable
queen.
Can't
walk around in that red all the time.
I like it.
I'm actually getting really flustered with all of this.
Oh, God, that was a few hair up. Nice. Good job.
Out of 10.
What was that?
My model walk.
Single walk.
Yeah.
7.
Brilliant. Ready?
Yes, sir. Ready again.
So what do you think?
Wow.
Of this?
Yeah, popping off. Your tits are out again.
No, they're not out though. You can't see them. They're just pointed.
They're just pointed.
They're in view.
Yeah, love it.
Love it. 7. What do you rate it?
7.
No, you're taking the piss now, because I've had 7s all round and a 3.
No, that's nice, yeah. I'd give it a 6 then.
Really?
It's not the best thing you put on today, yeah.
Does it not do anything for me?
It's just not as good as the other things I've seen today.
Really?
It's still above average.
But is it, like, okay to wear it around the house?
Yeah, it's wear it wherever you want, mate. Like, I didn't say it's horror. I just said it's just not as good as the other ones I've seen.
Go on
in. Boom. Nice. What is this for, though?
Just like lounge, casual.
So is this just like chilling around the gaff?
Like an updated lounge chair. I've got to do the shop run. I've got a...
Yeah, good then.
Good. Why is it not good otherwise?
Because you can't go out of that.
Of course you can.
If that was an airport fit, this giving.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it giving Range Rover mum or like...
Sure, if you wanted to.
Or like Dagenham High Street mum.
No, it's not Dagenham High Street.
No. Okay. Out of 10?
7.
Thank you.
Right, yes, are you ready?
I am ready.
Here we go. Boom. Ready, steady, cook.
Hi, how y'all doing?
It's a no. It's an instant no, yeah, this is not.
It was better on the model.
This is not. This is not for you, Queen. At least I'm an honest man. This is not for you.
Really?
Have you looked at yourself?
No, I've not looked at myself for any of them.
Look at yourself in that reflection. Do you think it's for you? Do you see why I said get ready, steady, cook? Do you like that? Because I feel really bad if you actually like that, but
I think I can make it look better without the green shorts.
No, I think the green top's the problem. I think the green shorts are probably all right. I think the green top's a problem.
Really? This set cost me £103.
It's like a toga.
Oh. That's not very good, is it?
No.
Oh. Well, I don't know what to say about that.
Yeah, you got some bangers in there, though. It's just a couple of them.
Just 7s. You actually rate quite harshly.
Do I? But again, it's because I didn't know what's coming next. So, like, I would probably bump some up.
What one would you have said the is
red,
higher?
The red can get bumped
really?
Up.
Really? I never thought red was my colour. I've always avoided it.
Well, some of the first ones were a lot way better than this.
Yeah.
Yeah, some of the first ones. The one that I rated an 8 can go to a 9.
So there's potential to make it all work.
Yeah, yeah, just not that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I think that concludes today's video.
Wow.
Thank you very much, boyfriend, for rating my outfit very harshly.
I hope everyone can see that I am trying to be nice and honest.
I'm just a 7.
No, you're not.
I'm
so
just
here we go, look.
Ken.
So now you're calling yourself a 7. No, I'm talking about
anyone else, I'd be a 10.
All
right. Okay. Sure. Right, well, I'm out, guys. Make sure you like the video. Let me know what you think of my outfits in the comments, and I'll see you next time. Bye.